So the answer is we need to return two things. We want the outputs to be the value of URL and the value of end quote. So we know both the string that was found, that's the target of the link, as well as the value of end quote. And we can do that by just returning those two values. We're going to have returning URL followed by a comma followed by end quote. And so that means that the two outputs from our procedure are the two values of URL and the value of end quote. So congratulations, you've defined your first procedure. This deserves a big smiley face. Procedures are really important ideas in computer science. We're going to define lots more procedures, both today and through the rest of the course. And almost everything we do in terms of building programs is about building procedures. Those are the main things that we use to break down problems into things that we can solve. We're going to have some more quizzes about procedures soon. But first, I want to give you an idea of how rich inputs and outputs can be when we do computation. And we'll do that by looking at what happens when you build a self-driving car.